Okay, so checking through my feed the other day, I saw this and I had to show y'all. This is an insane new update coming in CD Skylines 2. Let's check this out.
City building starts with roads. Roads allow people, goods, major issue before, to move through your city, of course. And in City Skylines 2, all roads except for highways automatically carries water, electricity, and sewage.
That is a huge new update.
It lets you focus on what you love about city building sooner.
Oh my god, that's a dream.
You'll refine your road network using road
tools. No longer have to click way beforehand. You know how miserable that was?
Your creative impulses.
Leave me a comment below if this is amazing to y'all. I'll see you later. Peace.